Miami police have detained a woman after shots were fired earlier yesterday morning. This happened at Northwest 2nd Avenue and 53rd Street. That's where investigators set up a perimeter after someone opened fire at a truck. You could see some of the bullet markings on that vehicle. It's still unclear if the woman detained will face any charges.